Gratitude is the quality of being thankful. It allows us to turn what we have into enough. Failure to express gratitude when facing adversity restricts our ability to grow from our experiences. But the ability to find gratitude in unideal situations allows us to find a happiness that cannot be taken. Philosopher Alfred North Whitehead once said, "No one who achieves success does so without the help of others. The wise and confident acknowledge this help with gratitude." This reminds me of how grateful I am to have a platform that allows me to have impact on others, but even more grateful for the impact that others have on me. I truly appreciate the love you guys have shown, and it's just another reason of why together is better.
At Target, I'm gonna go in and buy some socks to give away to you guys.
Safety first.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to call you right back, alright? Alright, later. What's up, guys? Welcome back. Welcome to episode 2. You guys enjoyed that intro. I received a lot of love and support after the last video, so that was me showing my love and appreciation back to you guys. I appreciate you, and I truly am grateful for all of you. If you guys haven't checked that video out yet, I'll put the link in the description below. If you guys like that video, make sure to click the like and subscribe button. Helps get the message out and is greatly appreciated. See you with my sock phone here. I got some socks to give away to you guys. So we're gonna start this video out with a giveaway. Shout out to Casey. She was the winner of the last sock giveaway, so I'll be sending those your way soon. For today's giveaway, to be qualified, you have to like this video and be subscribed to the channel. The first 3 people to go out, run a mile after this video is posted, take a screenshot of their run tracker and send it to me, either DM on Instagram or text it to me, will be the winner of this week's giveaway. I had 2 people reach out and send me their mile time and their goals already. I'll share that with you guys here in a second to lead the video off. The whole purpose of these vlogs is to bring you guys on the journey with me. So I'm gonna try to get you guys as involved as possible. Just some ideas for some upcoming videos. I got a challenge video coming out to give you guys something to do during quarantine. We'll be doing some giveaways in that video too. Also gonna do a day in the life of a high school athlete. Gonna collaborate with some high school athletes that are trying to earn scholarships for college. So gonna give you guys a little insight to a day in the life there and kind of their grind and that lifestyle. If you guys got any ideas of videos that you wanna see me do, shoot a comment down below. I'm open to any and all ideas. That's enough talking out of me though. You guys enjoyed the video. This episode, I'm including people that sent me their goals and including them in this vlog, so you can see that first. Shout out to my sister Kayla. She's just a little over 2.5 months out of giving birth, and she's already posting some solid mile times. You guys will get to see my nephew in this video as well. And then the rest of the video is gonna be kind of a weekend in the life and things that I've been doing during quarantine to occupy my time. I'm trying to get outside as much as possible. I think it's one of the safest places to be. So I've been trying to do that as much as possible. Without further ado, you guys enjoy the video. And always remember, together is better.
Okay, Josh, here I go. I'm gonna go time my 1 mile. It's gonna take probably 5 million minutes, but I'm gonna do it. Okay, I made it back. Not as bad as I thought it would be, but I'm dead right now. So I gotta get back in shape. Bye, Josh.
What you see is true. What can I say? Please recognize I'm trying, baby. Happy, wah, 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 wah. It's me, happy, wah, 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 wah. You see me do my da, 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 da. So me by that, wah, 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 wah. When you walk out, la, 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 la. When the care from my ta, ta.
Now I'm going to go head over and do some fishing. Hopefully I catch some fish. You guys enjoy the clips from that. mic check.
First cast. That was the first cast.
Ooh, he swallowed it. Fish number one on the first cast. Not a bad start.
Oh. He had it. There. Yeah, that little swirl.
Yeah.
There he is. Got him. Fish number two.
Fish number two, little fat guy. Look at that belly. Good fish.
Your father.
I'm so confused.
You have two daughters. You should have picked that one. Your turn, Josh. Caitlin won that round.
Hey, who are you? Won one? My fellow Americans, before this decade is out, we will have blank on the moon.
Coronavirus.
Diamond Oaks Golf Course in Roseville, and do a little golfing. Probably one of the safest places you can be, just out, open area, sunshine. So keep you posted, see how it goes. You guys enjoy.
It's a good drive from the homies, got about 89 yards. I got it.
Yep.
Oh, we give him that word. Was that a leopard?
I don't know. Jammer got it on camera.
Sister's house, day two of building the fence.
Josh, are you gonna stay the night?
Say what's up, boys.
What's up? What's up? Can I tell you something, Josh?
What's up?
Do you still have my custody email?
Everything. Got some bell peppers, radishes, basil, beets, carrots, corn. We'll keep you guys updated on the crops as they grow as well.
I make a little room and she climbs on up. I open up a throttle and stir a little bit. Look at her face. She ain't a fool in me. makes my tractor sexy. It really turns her on. She's always staring at me while I'm chugging along. She likes the way it's pulling while we're tilling up a land. She's even kind of crazy about my farmer's tan. She's the only one who really understands what gets me. She thinks my track is sexy.
Hold on tight.
Come on, Janisha.
Over the jump.
She says she's got a dream, and I asked what it is. She wants a little farm and a yard full of kids. One more tame right before I take her home. She thinks my track sexy, it really turns her on. She's always
that was a quick run. Did you guys stop and get chicken? Did you do some chicken?
Chicken?
She likes the way it's pulling while we're tilling up the land. She's even kind of crazy about my farmer's tan. She's the only one who really understands what gets me. My tractor sexy. Well, she ain't into cars or pickup trucks, but if it runs like a deer, man, her eyes light up. She thinks my tractor, she thinks my tractor sexy. It really turns her on. She's always staring at me while I'm chugging.
Sunday solo club song today.
What's that?
Watch another episode. Make sure to stay tuned for the next one. Also, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Also, make sure you guys send me your guys' fitness goals. I want to include you guys in my vlogs to help keep each other accountable and get better together.
Mother.
What?
Mama.
Mommy.
Mama.
Oh my God.
Mommy.
Get out of here.
Mama.
I can't cuss because I have my prayer shawl on.
Hi.
Shoot.